Well, in the 2013 documentary film, The Ghosts in Our Machine, director Liz Marshall asks the question, are non-human animals property to be owned and used, or are they sentient beings deserving of rights? With an opportunity to see this deeply moving film coming up tomorrow, Tuesday, April the 8th, on the South Texas College of Law campus, KPFT News caught up with Liz Marshall for insight into the difficult moral question she takes on. Liz, thank you for joining us today. What made you so passionate about animal rights?
It's been a journey for me. I've made 11 documentaries, and most of them focus on human rights issues. My last film focuses on the world water crisis, and this film focuses on animal rights. And my view is that it, you know, focusing on this film now has been a natural evolution for me in terms of my understanding of issues in the world that matter and trying to sort of say to people, you know, all of these issues matter. Martin Luther King has a great quote, and he says that a threat to justice somewhere is a threat to justice anywhere. And I really believe that. So I think that we can't compartmentalize social justice issues. I think that there's an intersectionality that really is important, especially in today's age. And The Ghosts in Our Machine is really a bridge trying to attract a broader audience to this complex issue that, you know, there's a lot of social resistance in society to the issue of animal rights, and we've really been able to attract a broader audience to it.
Is there one image from the film that affects you more than the others?
There's Joanne's photograph, Joanne MacArthur, who's a photographer featured in the movie. All of her images that I chose for the film are really strong. There's a seamless sort of visual language and landscape throughout the film, you know, that intercuts between the still pictures and the moving images. And so all of it says a lot, is very descriptive, and people talk a lot about the cinematography and the photography. I would say one single image that stands out for me, I'll say two actually. One is the photograph of Sunny, the rescued day-old calf that Joanne photographs in a transport truck en route to Cornell University. And this is a scene that happens in the film about halfway through the film. And it's a really striking image that has become our poster image. And it's basically a, you know, a little adorable, beautiful, fragile calf looking into the lens of the camera with a gigantic ear tag stapled to his ear. And I think that that really is, you know, says so much and invites people to really consider what that means, the commodification of animals. But then there's a moving image that happens later in the film, and it's with the same calf, but he's a year old. His name's Sunny, and it's at Farm Sanctuary, and it's Joanne visiting him a year later and sitting in the grass with him and hugging him. And it's a beautiful moment in the film that really illustrates her empathy and connection to other animals.
Liz, what do you want to see done?
It's a paradigm shift that is happening and that needs to happen more, which is that, you know, if we can stop viewing animals as things, as commodities, I think that that will create an enormous shift in the way that we treat them. And that's really what The Ghosts in Our Machine is doing, is that it's inviting people to consider that animals are not things, but rather they are sentient beings deserving of dignity, respect, and care, and rights. There's all kinds of ways that people can see the film. In the U.S., you can rent it or stream it or download it from iTunes. Our DVD is being released on Earth Day, which is April 22nd, and you can pre-buy it from our website. And our educational DVD is now out and available, so we're trying to get it into the schools. And there's community screening. That's what this event is in Texas. It's a community screening. There's lots of ways to see the film, and hopefully people will also join our Facebook group. Lots going on there. And check out our website.
Now you can see The Ghosts in Our Machine at the special screening tomorrow night, Tuesday, April the 8th, 2014, South Texas School of Law Campus, 1303 San Jacinto, in the Garrett Towns Hall Auditorium at 6:30 p.m. There's also going to be keynote speaker Katie Jarl. She's the Texas Director of the Humane Society USA.